the adoption process and is waiting patiently for someone to adopt her, basically. So you may want to look, if you are on Twitter, keep in mind, look up Megan Fox. She's a child activist too. I'm very proud of her. There is a video that I have on my Facebook page. It's called Child Protective Services Under Fire. This is a dear friend of mine named Carla. She had her three grandchildren, her three grandsons taken, and the CPS worker told her that she was going to make sure that she never saw her grandchildren again. And this woman has been fighting along with her precious daughter, Sarah, for years to get her grandchildren back. When I visited there to support their trying to have their child, their grandchildren returned, Mrs. Carla showed me photographs of her grandchildren with all kinds of marks and bruises and red spots all over their body. So I can only imagine what a nightmare it must be to be a grandmother or a mom and see pictures of your child and you have no right to do anything to protect them. Now, this is our lovely Nancy Schaefer. A lot of you may already know she was murdered, she and her husband. They said it was suicide, and that would be pretty amazing because this precious woman was shot in the chest. I'm sorry, she was shot in her back alongside her husband, who was shot in the chest. And she made it clear. She said that CPS is an unfixable network, criminal in nature. CPS has to be stopped. I have campaigned in the capital city of Nevada. CPS is a kidnapping ring, Child Protective Services Nevada. This was part of a campaign that another Facebook friend of mine started. Everybody in each state of America was requested to get out in front of their state capitol building, hold up a sign, get attention from people passing by, letting them know that Child Protective Services is taking children and doing whatever they want, selling them, molesting them, abusing them, starving them. All sorts of things are going on with our children. And I'm asking every American to have the conviction that this person wrote on this sign. I need to be able to tell my children I did not stay silent. And I invite you to be one of those parents too. So with this, I'm going to close out. And I would like to just say, please go ahead and keep your eye on my Facebook page. Again, my name is Paula Flo. F is in Frank, L-O-W-E. And next week, I will go into more detail on the information I just spoke about, as well as give information on how you can help. If this does not stop, our children and their children and so forth will no longer be able to have families. They will not be safe in school because we are allowing a federal bill to die a fifth time. Who knows if it's going to go in for a six? I started it. I'm the one that initiated having it written up. I fought for it for the last 10 years. Very little support. If it dies, what a sad message we send to our U.S. government members who are bent on destroying our future. Thank you for listening, and I hope to see you next week. Stay tuned. I'll be posting the date on which I will be back to give more information on this topic. Thank you very much.